on FM, AM and online. This is BBC Radio.
Good morning. You are listening to the news at breakfast. It's 8 a.m. Police are still searching for Wootton Under Edge resident Jacob Fisher after he disappeared on Friday night. He was last seen leaving the Royal Oak pub at around 11:30 two nights ago. Anyone with information should contact their local police station.
Thank you.